you and Mac Garza and Tucker Ritchie and the other guys on that offensive line. You take great pride in what you do, and for at least three of you, this is the last hurrah. I mean, you're excited to see what you can do as a unit this year, aren't you?
Yeah.
Do you feel you guys will be even better this year?
Well, as you said, we have those three seniors up front. Actually, we have four, with a guy starting for his first year, Devon Cushenberry, and a junior at center. So I feel like we're going to be better, not only in terms of strength and being older and being, you know, more mature, but also we have leadership. We're ready to come, ready to go. Because our last year, we got to show out.
Do you guys take it personally to make sure that you open holes for Kai and the other backs? You know, Kai had such a great year, and he's the best known, but all your backs. Do you guys take it personally to make sure that those guys got room to run?
Oh, absolutely. Well, for two reasons. One, we'll get our butts chewed if we don't, which is not very fun. But for reflection of their season is a reflection of our season. Uh-huh. They didn't do it by themselves. They did it with us. We trained for that reason. We trained for them to score. We don't want pancakes. We don't want blow-up blocks. We want to score. That's what we want to do. And if we have to do it 1,000 times over, we'll do it 1,000 times over.
A lot of guys would rather play quarterback, running back, wide receiver, not be in the trenches. Do you enjoy the trenches? Or are you the blue-collar guy?
I love the trenches. It's a whole another war down there. You're face-to-face with the enemy, and you just got to go. That's all you got to do. Just go.
Okay. I talked to Coach Alexander and asked him, and he said if he was tougher on you because you live with him, you're around him all the time. And he said, no question that he's tougher on you, and he was tougher on Blake and probably your older brother. But is that okay with you? Do you like that?
Absolutely. I know what college is like. I've seen the practices. This is just getting me ready because it's hell up there. It honestly is. And if he's hard on me now, it's just going to be a lot easier later.
And do you realize, with him and your mom, but do you realize they're just trying to make you better?
Oh, absolutely. I love everything that they do for me. I wouldn't be the kid without my mom, especially. But when Coach A showed up in my life, it was like, he's like two moms, honestly. You know, he's a man.
Yeah.
But he pushed me to be the best. I train like the best. I'm the smallest one in the O-line, but I want to be the best. And nothing's going to stop me. Height's not going to stop me. And it's because everything that my family and my parents drilled into my head when I was a kid.
Now, he said that, you know, I said, well, maybe when you get home, you want to go to the other end of the house and stay completely away from him. But he said you guys enjoy, that you especially like talking football and like talking about things.
Absolutely. I was named senior captain this year, so what I do is I will get pointers from him, and I'll relay it to the other guys, what we need to work on and what we need to do. Plus, I like talking about our team because I love my team.